Hi everyone, hope you are fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be telling you how to enable or disable text messages sent at receipt in Samsung S23 Ultra. But before that, hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated. Now watch this video and you will learn how to enable or disable text messages sent at receipt in Samsung S23 Ultra.